If you get the error, we couldn't connect to the update service on Windows 10, then watch this video tutorial to learn how to resolve this annoying issue.